Did you know the global average cost of a breach is 4.24 million USD, and it takes on average 287 days to identify container breach? The problem is, many of the tools in the marketplace today fail to adequately stop and prevent breaches. Hi, my name is Tim Brantner and I'm with IBM Cloud. Today I have the honor of talking to you about the IBM Cloud Security and Compliance Center and how it can help you solve this problem in one view. As customers encounter moving regulated workloads to the cloud, they have to keep several things in mind and achieve. They want to manage risk and compliance with as much automation and standardization as possible to increase effectiveness and lower costs. They want to ensure data protection with concepts like zero trust by implementing least privilege for their identity and access management, or ensuring storage is encrypted. They want to automate continuous detection and response for their misconfiguration of cloud resources to reduce the probability of being the next big data breach in the news. They want to make it simple to infuse security and privacy for their cloud developers with DevSecOps. But before we get into IBM Cloud Security and Compliance Center, first we have to talk about CSPM, or Cloud Security Posture Management. It is a category of security products designed to identify misconfigurations and compliance risks in the cloud. CSPM tools work by examining a cloud environment against a defined set of best practices and known security risks. It helps cloud applications be more secure and ensure compliance with regulatory or corporate compliance standards. We have a video entirely on the CSPM subject done by one of our great team members, Janet Vane. What is SCC? SCC is IBM Cloud's answer for simplified and centralized security and compliance posture. It is geared for enterprises with regulated workloads needing to accelerate public cloud adoption. We want your workloads to be secure by default with the easiest onboarding experience. That's why we made SCC part of the IBM Cloud platform. No installing, no instances to provision, just there by default, and with every IBM Cloud account. From there, it's simple to start seeing results. IBM Cloud is the only cloud service provider that has the ability to scan other clouds, the only one that has depth in IBM Cloud, and continue to expand our hybrid multi-cloud capabilities with IBM Cloud Satellite. SCC is the central way to proactively enforce or prevent misconfiguration for all IBM Cloud services. All this while providing the best level of production experience, stable, reliable, scalable, and extensible through APIs and Terraform templates, as well as integrations with cool leading partners like Tanium, Cavionics, NewVector, Twistlock, and our OpenShift compliance operator. So let's dig in. First, how do I access SCC? Well, it's easy as logging into cloud.ibm.com and going to the left-hand hamburger menu to find security and compliance. Or in this example, you can click on the security and compliance widget that gives you a quick snapshot of your security score and DOP detractors. Or you can click manage in the top nav and select security and compliance. Once you get into the SCC experience, there's several ways to get started. We have several examples, videos, and links directly to documentation. And besides, we're constantly making onboarding experience easier and easier. When monitoring for configuration compliance, you'll start off by selecting a predefined profile or creating a profile of your own. A profile is a grouping of control implementations that we call goals. Once you have what you want to check, you'll need to identify what resources you want to run those checks on. We call those set of resources a scope. Then once that is ready, you'll set up a collector and scan details. At that point, you have an automated scan providing continuous compliance and your compliance score. So let's say you're monitoring, but want to be a little bit more proactive. That is where our configuration governance capabilities come into play. Configuration governance enables you to define, manage, enforce, and monitor the configuration rules of your IBM Cloud resources. It's set up by defining, customizing, and enabling those configuration rules, or you could group them together in what we call configuration rule templates. Once you have set up compliance scans, enabled configuration rules, and set security alerts, you'll have a nice dashboard like this one. This one dashboard provides a quick view of all three capability areas of SCC and allows you to manage your security and compliance posture from one place. Or if UI is not your thing, we have a full list of APIs and CLIs available to interrupt with your security tools. So there you have it. You just had a whirlwind tour of the IBM Cloud Security and Compliance Center. Honestly, there's so much more value inside of it that I want you to go check out, but just keep this in mind. It's IBM Cloud's answer for centralized security and compliance posture for enterprises with regulated workloads needing to accelerate public cloud adoption. Thanks for watching and hope to catch you on the next video.